Duty by Ralph Waldo Emerson. Duty. In a single sentence, Emerson crystallizes the faith that nothing is impossible to those whose guide is duty. His words, though spoken primarily of youth, apply to the whole of human life. So nigh is grandeur to our dust, so near is God to man. When duty whispers low, "Thou must," the youth replies, "I can."